I'm Cody Lefkin, and I'm in manufacturing technology. Well, this program really allows you to do a whole facet of things. It really opens up the spectrum and makes a lot of things available, from turning to CNC, lathe work, to just manual mill. You could be die builder, production run, anything you really want. The availability for jobs in this skill set is growing more and more by the day. So, I mean, pretty much anything you want to do and anywhere you want to go, it's open for you. Some of the skills that you'll learn here is CNC machining, using manual machines, problem solving. This program definitely does set you up to have the skill set required to go into the field knowing and able to complete a task when you show up on day one.
Almost every day I feel like I'm learning something new, and I don't see that stopping anytime soon. Now that I've taken the program, I feel like I can make just about anything. It doesn't really matter what the industry is. I feel like I could be a valuable asset to companies in providing parts that they need. One of the things I like about the program here is that they have billboards where there's jobs posted almost weekly. So it's great taking this program and knowing that there's going to be a job waiting for you when you're finished.
Yes, there is definitely a lot of jobs available. I mean, you pretty much have the pick in this industry. You can choose to go wherever you want. If you want to do high production manufacturing, you can go and do it. If you want to do one-off parts, you can go do that too. Community college was a good fit for me because of location number one, but also because the atmosphere was very friendly. I didn't really know going into it if I really wanted to, so just taking a class to start allowed me to get my feet wet and decide if I wanted to jump all the way in.